I didn't believe any of it. But it's all true. Ah! They found me! No!
Servants have no voice.
Yes, Master.
The reopening of an old hotel caused an uproar. Bought by the little-known mechanical engineer, Abram Shadowy, it became very popular despite initial skepticism. In fact, Shadowy used the hotel's reputation as an asset, promising guests they'd see real ghosts. How's that for a good fright sleep?
My friend, I need your help again. I've been asked to investigate a disappearance at a reportedly haunted hotel. I can't do it without you. James. Hello, dear. It's so good to see you. I enjoy working with you, and more importantly, we make an excellent team. The owner of the hotel, a Mr. Abraham Shadowy, requested my help. Several of his guests have vanished. I'm not sure why our host isn't here to meet us. It's highly unusual. But no matter. We're adept at this sort of thing. Look in my briefcase for something we can use here. I'll get a look at that lock.
Thank you.
Nicely done. You found the lockpicks, and I have one more. Choose a unique lockpick from the set, and I'm sure it will do the trick.
This place looks very mysterious. I can practically feel spirits through the walls. Why was I invited here?
Thank you.
Great! I can't wait to see Abraham. By the way, I found this while exploring the area. I want you to have it, my friend.
Detective, I'm glad you're here. I'm eager to get to the bottom of this. We were expecting you, Detective, but you shouldn't have brought your assistant.
Hey, that was Abraham Shadowy, the owner of the hotel. He's supposed to be well-respected, an engineer. But he's acting strangely, don't you think? And where did he go? Let's split up so we can find him at once.
Thank you.
This mechanical scarab is my greatest invention yet. It's like having an extra set of hands. How did I get along without him? Unfortunately, he became damaged during an experiment, but I don't have time to repair him right now.
The hotel owner's so strange. I'm curious about this story, and yet I don't trust that man one bit.
I was invited here by Abram Shadowy to solve an ancient mystery. I wonder what secrets are hiding in this hotel.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So it was Abraham Shadowy all along. Where did he take this man? Could he have been Henry Spinner, the historian supposedly staying in the hotel? I don't like this one bit. We need to find Mr. Shadowy as soon as possible. I have a few questions for him. By the way, I found this. This situation is becoming more complex. What troubles me most is that we don't know what's behind this door. That magnets hidden in the floor and ceiling cause the cutlery to appear to float in midair. Only a skilled mechanic could have installed these. Regardless, I have something for you. For when you run into more broken objects.